Group and ungroup is a feature in PPT which we hardly use.
But believe me, if you are making a PPT slide, it's really very useful. In today's video, we will see how we can use group and ungroup feature of PPT or PowerPoint presentation. Hi, my name is Vijay and you are watching OfficeMonk. Let's start the video without any delays.
We will start with some simple examples and we'll move to complicated ones later. Here is a beautiful lady along with her dog and she wants to go for a hot coffee. Here are a few customers who want to have iced tea. And they want to have iced tea on the beach. But the size of iced tea is too big for them. Even the size of hot coffee is too big for the lady and her dog. It's really a sunny day and can't have so much coffee in a hot day. We will adjust the size of hot coffee as well as iced tea. We will select this. We will press Ctrl and we'll select both. We'll press Shift and we'll resize it. Oh, the cup got apart from hot coffee tag. Let's try iced tea. We will select this by pressing Ctrl. Now we will press Shift and we'll resize it. Same issue with iced tea also. Let's try to adjust the size of customers. No, we are not able to adjust the size properly. Now I really don't know how to do this. It seems that I'll have to ask OfficeMonk for this.
Please undo all and group the pictures before resizing them.
What?
Please undo all and group the pictures before resizing them.
Okay, I got the point. I'll undo all. Now I'll select the picture. We'll right click the mouse. We will go in group and we will click on group over here. Now hot coffee and tag is as a group. Now we will press Shift and we'll adjust the size. Wow. Let me thank OfficeMonk.
You are most welcome.
Now let's adjust the size of customers. Press Ctrl and select all. Right click the mouse and press on group. Press Shift and adjust the size. Wow, it's getting resized very properly. Let's do the same thing with iced tea. Group. Press Shift and adjust the size. Let's do the same thing with the lady. Right click the mouse. Group. Press Shift and adjust the size. Now let's take these customers to the beach and give them iced tea. This lady wanted to have hot coffee. So let's take her to the coffee shop. Coffee is sitting on the roof right now, so we will take it down. Wow, it got adjusted very properly. Sun is looking very small and sunny day is looking very big. We will adjust the size of the tag. Now we will group both. Right click the mouse, group, select group, press Shift and adjust the size of sun. Wow, it's looking awesome now. So in this way we can group the items. In case you want to ungroup them, you'll have to click on the picture, right click the mouse, go to group and click on ungroup. And the picture got ungrouped. Here customers are along with iced tea, but the tree and the benches are not part of the group. If I'll move the tree, customers are sitting over there only. So we will do one thing. We will press Ctrl and we'll select this once again. We'll right click the mouse, we'll go to group and we'll click on group. Now it's a group. We will move it. If we want, we can resize it by pressing Shift. We will adjust it. Now it's looking something awesome. We will move to our next example. Here are a group of people. But the person in the center fought from all three and they want to remove him from the picture. So how to remove the person? We will click on the picture, right click the mouse. Here we get the option of convert to shape. We will click over here. And we are not able to see any changes. We will right click the mouse once again. We'll go to group and we'll select ungroup from here. Now the picture got divided in chunks. We will click outside the picture. We will select these two. We'll right click the mouse. We'll go to group and we'll select group from here. Now we will take them on left side. Something is over here. I think it's the lady's shirt. Let's return back to her. Wow, she got happy to get her shirt back. So the issue was with this person. I'll ask the lady to stand apart. We'll right click the mouse, group. We will select this. Please come this side.
Okay.
Now the gentleman is totally alone. We will ask him to go.
Bye bye.
Now this lady wants to come along with her friends. Okay. They are going for a party but their outfit is too dull and they need some bright colors. We will click on the person. We will right click the mouse, group and we will ungroup it. Now let's give them some colorful clothes. We'll click over here on the shirt. We'll go to shape format and we'll select the desired color. Let's give her red top. Her shoes should be red. Okay, give her red shoes. No worries. I think trouser is okay. The lady in sky blue also needs some bright colors. We will click on the picture. We will right click the mouse. Group. We will ungroup it. We will click outside the picture. We'll select her shirt. We'll go to shape format and we'll select a color. Let's give her some bright colors. Trouser looking too dull, not matching with the shirt color. We will change it. Let's give her black trouser. Looking better. Shoes, it should be bright. Let's go to shape format, shape fill, and we'll select a color from here. Yellow shoes, looking better. Let's change the shirt once again. Do it yellow. This gentleman is looking smart, but change his shirt also. Go to shape format and give him a fluorescent green shirt. Shoes, okay. Let's change the shoe color. Belt color should be matching with shoes. So we'll select the belt color. Now I think they are ready for the party, but they are still in chunks. We will press Ctrl A and all the things will be selected. We will right click the mouse, we'll go to group and we'll select group from here. Now they are part of just one picture. Wow, something awesome. Let's move to the third example. I asked a person to make my cartoon and this is what he sent me, but I'm not satisfied with the results. I'll do some changes. Before doing further changes, I would like to tell you that these pictures are in SVG format. Both the pictures, means this one and this one, are in SVG format. If you will be working with PNG format, this thing is not going to work. In the first slide, all the things were in PNG format. So here you can take either PNG or SVG. Totally depends on you. But for these things, you will need SVG format. You can convert any picture to SVG format by going online. It's free of cost. Now let's do changes over here. We will right click the mouse. We'll select convert to shape. We'll right click the mouse. We'll go to group and we'll select ungroup from here. The picture got divided in chunks. I'll click outside the picture. Now I'll click over here on the background and we'll hit delete and the background got removed. Oh, my table is not visible. What's the reason? I think the color of table was white. Okay. We will make it brown. We are not able to change the color of table. Why? Because we are not in the shape format. We will go to shape format, shape fill, and we will select color from here. Wow, it got changed. We'll change the color of legs. My hair color is not this, so I'll change the hair color. We'll go to shape format and we'll select black from here. T-shirt color, I really don't like it. I'll change it. I'll do it blue. Wow, looking nice. The leg of the table, I'll change the color. Looking great. I want to change the color of chair also. I'll click over here. We'll go to shape format and we'll select a color. I don't want this shadow, so I'll click over here and we'll press delete. In case you want to give it a background color, go in insert, shape, select a shape from here. Done. Go to arrange, send backward or send it back. So all the things are visible properly. I want to change the color of cup also. I'll click over here. We'll go to shape format. We'll select red color from here. Handle of the cup, it should also be red. Done. Now I'll press Ctrl A or Command A. We'll right click the mouse. We'll go to group and we'll select group from here. Now it got a single picture. In case I want to resize it, I'll have to press shift and can resize it very properly. So these were the few examples of group and ungroup. Use these ones. These are really very helpful.
I'm sure you must have loved the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon with a new topic. Till then. Bye-bye.